Tonight, $50,000 is on the table for information that can help police catch the people who shot a lineman in East Charlotte. Somebody shot that Duke Energy line technician, police say, Friday night on the plaza while the worker was doing maintenance. Police say they're looking for two suspects involved in this case. And if you have any detail that can help police, please call Crime Stoppers. That number is 704-334-1600.